Yo guys, welcome to another episode of Know-How on Naijaknowhow, and it's me again. I'll be showing you something important and something very random today. And that is how you can discover all the domains that are linked with one particular AdSense account. Let me go again. This is going to be showing you how you can find out all the websites, or will I say domain names, that are linked with one particular account or one AdSense ID. I don't know why you want to know this or why you're trying to find out this information. That is why I said it's the most random, information that you might possibly get on Naijaknowhow today. But the truth is, there might be situations where you want to maybe spy on your competitors, know what they are doing. Have they gotten another website where, I don't know, it could be for any reason whatsoever. But yeah, let me show you how you can find that out. You don't have to maybe ask them or things like that. All you need to do is slot in their website into this tool I'm about to show you. And yeah, everything is going to pop out. So before we get started with this video, please hit the subscribe button if you want to keep getting, useful, timely tech tips on Naijaknowhow. So let's get right into it. So there's this platform called host.io. So simply type host.io in your browser. Okay, so yeah, I stumbled on this platform, and yeah, I find it really, really interesting, because it's a platform that shows you a couple of useful information about your domain names. It could be any domain name, basically, you understand. It could be a domain name that belongs to your competitor. You could spy on them. You could see what they are doing with that particular website or domain. It could be you checking out to know, are there... how many redirects has he integrated on this particular domain, like how many websites are redirected to this domain. So yeah, you could get those kind of nifty information about your competitor via this particular platform. And yeah, let's get right into what brought us here, which is to know number of a particular domain that is linked with a single AdSense account. So here, just visit this website and type in the domain names that you want here. So I'll just enter Naijaknowhow. Let's see what's happening with Naijaknowhow. Okay, as you can see here, I believe you can see what is here. So putting in Naijaknowhow here, you would see it brings out information about this domain. If you scroll down, you would find redirects. So you can see things like redirects and find out other website that Naijaknowhow is linked to. So this is like a backlink info of Naijaknowhow. But yeah, this is not enough. This is just a basic. There are other tools that can give you all of this information, but that's not what brought us here. What brought us here is just this particular information. You can see AdSense. It means this particular website, or would I say AdSense ID, is only linked to Naijaknowhow and no other website, right? Now let's try something else. Let's just enter this website and see. Now, if you take a look at this website here, now you would notice that this AdSense section is showing two domains. By clicking these domains, it simply means this AdSense ID is linked with this domain names that you find here, the architect.com.ng and buildsonthestreets.com. So it means these two websites here are using this domain ID, this AdSense, sorry, this AdSense ID. Yeah, so that's basically it. I don't know why you need this information, but yeah, there's a tool that can do this, and that is what I'm bringing to your table today. So I hope you find this information useful. And if you do, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to like our video, and don't forget to share this video as well. And if you want to keep getting know-how tip on Naijaknowhow, simply drop a comment. Let us know if you like this kind of video. And also, please share this video as much as you can to support the channel. And I really appreciate your time. Cheers.